If you're interested in tinkering with technology and creating Raspberry Pi projects, this Elegoo UNO R3 kit may appeal to you. The kit I have is the most complete ultimate starter kit, which features an Arduino UNO board with a wide array of components included, which can be programmed and controlled with the Arduino. So, you may be wondering what an Arduino is. Arduino is an open source platform for electronics consisting of the controller board itself and the IDE software which can be used to program the board. Arduino boards take an input, such as a button press, and turn it into an output, such as a light flashing. That's just a basic example, but things can get a lot more complicated. Arduino is increasingly popular for projects from hobbyists and professionals alike, and I think it is great that this kit includes a bunch of components to get started and play with. The kit itself comes with over 200 different components, which I will show on the screen now, which you can learn about how to program and then use in conjunction together to create your own personal projects. I do like that Elegoo includes a CD which contains all the documentation and guides that you'd need to learn about how to control and interact with these different components. If you don't have a CD drive, don't worry, it is also available to download from Elegoo's website. Using the kit is straightforward thanks to the in-depth guides included with it. Programming is done with the Arduino IDE, which is available from Arduino's website for Windows, macOS, and Linux. As I use Windows, I chose to download the software from the Microsoft Store as it seamlessly installed the drivers I needed and it will keep it up to date. Once the software is installed, you can begin to follow the how-to guides and learn about how to use the different components through the lessons on the CD and how the Arduino can be programmed to utilize them. Once you're comfortable with controlling the components, you can begin to build your own project where the different components will work together to perform a task. If you do end up getting one of these project kits, share what you've made in the comments below, as I'm definitely interested in seeing what is possible. All of this is definitely going to be a learning process and it is certainly new to me. I'm hoping to learn how to use the different components together to create some little projects. The kit appeals to me since I've always been interested in the Raspberry Pi and various electronics like that. So this feels like a grown-up version of one of those toy electronics kits that I used to have when I was little. If you or someone you know is interested in programming and technology, I think this is a great little gift for yourself or someone else, as it definitely has me interested in continuing to learn about Arduino and programming. So that's been it for this video. I shall leave a link in the description if you're interested in purchasing the kit. Thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next one.